Good day everyone, everyone is fit and well today. What we're going to be doing today, we're going to be doing all upper body with a band. Alright, so you can use any type of band, you use your normal TheraBands, any size thickness band that you want to use. Obviously the thicker the band, the more the intensity on the exercise that you're doing. Alright, I'm going to use a medium band, okay. We have got 7 exercises to do. It's not time related. So we want to get about 3 rounds out. Every exercise we want to try and get between 10 and 15 reps. We have got chest press to do. We've got rear deltoids to do, back of the shoulder. We've got back rows for middle back. We have got front raises for the shoulders. We've got bicep curls into an overhead press on either side. We're going to do another low row with a kickback for triceps. And we're going to do an abdominal band crunch. All right, so we're going to get started. All right, so make sure that you put it firmly on something that's solid. Okay, I'm going to be using here. You want to come around. There we go, hook it nicely onto your hands. There we go. All right, so from here, we're going to go on to chest. I'm going to do 15 reps. Push it straight out in front of you and squeeze in your chest. We're going to go for 15, all right? 12 to 15. So push it. 1, 2. From here we're going to do rear deltoid, which is the back of the shoulder. So still keeping your band over here in that position, leaning forward and keeping your arms fairly straight, working the back of the shoulder. Pulling it around. 1, 2, 3, going for 15, 12 to 15. Perfect. If you find that the band when it's doubled over is too hard, just use the one, hook it over and use the one band that way. Alright, so it's a bit thinner, so less tension if your ladies are battling with that. Alright, the next thing we're going to do is a back row. So keep it into that angle, taking it from here. And you're going to go on your one knee and you're going to pull back, squeeze your shoulder blades together at the back and push your chest out from you. 2, there we go. Six, going for 15. Good stuff, that's the back row. From here, we're going to do front raises. So I'm going to hook it out, hook it around the bottom. Make sure it's nice and tight. From here, we're doing front raises, chill on the front part of the shoulder. Get a nice feel of the tension, and we're going to go up, keeping the core tight, tummy tucked in, chest out from me, looking up, and we're going to go for 15, 12 to 15. Nice and slow. Okay, you've got 5 more. It is a tough one. Make sure the arms are straight. 15. Perfect. While the band is at the bottom, we're going to do a bicep curl into a overhead press. Anything from this one, ladies, it is tough, so you want to bring it down to about 10 reps, 10 to 12 reps. Guys, 15 at least. Alright, so we're going to do a bicep curl and into a press at the top. So it is a bit of a tough one. Are we ready to go? Let's go. And 12. All right, it is a bit of a tough one. Okay, so from here, the same thing for me. Curling and pressing to the top. Curling up, pressing one. Last one, 12, right. While the band is at the bottom, we're going to do a row, but standing up now into a tricep kickback. Okay, so we're going to do a row and kickback. Stretch, two, stand a little bit further back maybe. Another stretch. That's 10. I'm going to do two more. It's 11. And 12. Alright, I'm going to do the other side. Do the row and kick back. One, two. That's it. Okay, it's 10, 11, and 12. Right, if you people are battling, especially the ladies, because it can be a little bit, it's fine with the pull, you seem to have the strength there, but if you're battling with a kickback, stand a bit closer and kick back. Stand back, pull, come forward, and push back. So you relieve the tension a little bit more on the band. You can do that. All right, because it can be quite tough, especially on the band. Especially with the kickback. The back's normally the strong part. The tricep is normally the weaker one. Okay. Right, from here, we're going to be doing abdominal crunches. So you take in there. You're going to put it a little bit higher. There, make sure that it's firm. Okay, I'm going to come over. Just over here. Hook your legs back for me. Keep it nice and tight there. And we're just going to do a crunch. You're going to bring your elbows down to the knees. Okay, and roll your back. Squeeze your abs. Suck the tummy in at the bottom and blow the air out. We're going to go for 15. 10, we're going to do 5 more. Sometimes you can probably do, especially with the abs, you can bump it up to 20 reps. If you want to do more, 25, 30 reps, if you feel that the tension is a bit too weak, you can do. Just make sure when you are crunching, you suck the tummy in, suck the belly button into the back of it, into the spine at the back, suck it right in, blow the air out, and crunch and blow and hold for 1, 2, and release slowly. Breathe it in. Or come up slowly. Create that, focus on the area that you're working, create more intensity by holding it a bit longer and blowing the oxygen out and sucking the tummy right in. And there you go, guys. We want to try and get 3 rounds out. If you can do a 4th round, even better. Remember, it's 7 exercises. Each exercise is anything from 12 to 15 reps. Okay, and that's your all upper body. With the band, there's no weight involved. Have a super day further, guys. We'll see you soon. Train hard and be safe. Good luck.